Hello all, and welcome to TSM tutorial for Wrath of the Lich King part 2, where I will be explaining TSM modules for beginners. Lately, I was asked in-game and in comment section to make another TSM video, so hope this helps you to fasten and simplify your game time in World of Warcraft. So this video will be in some way a bit slower paced than my other videos, because there was one comment that I speak and show things too fast. So that's why I'm adapting, listening my audience. Okay, let's start. First initial thing we need to do is create new profile. If you just installed addon, you don't need to do this, but I got a lot of groups and already created operations, so I don't mess them while making this video. In this addon, every single text entry is entered by pressing enter or the OK button. OK button is not visible until you write at least one letter. Next thing we need are groups. Every single TSM modules works with groups, so watch this part carefully. They are actually list of items you wanna sell, buy, craft, store, mail, etc. First thing you need to do is create a group by entering a name. After that, you have to add items. You can see two sections on screen. On left side are your items in bags which are not assigned to any group, and on right side are items that belong to this particular group. To add item to a group, there are three ways. First way is the simplest, and it's basically selecting one or more items for ungrouped items and add them to grouped items. This is the fastest way of adding items to a group, but you can only add items which you got in your bags. Second way is adding items with in-game link. To do that, simply position yourself into import string, check for item on auction house or some other source, and link it by shift click. And third and final way of adding items to group is with item ID. This is the most complicated way, but I'll show it anyway. Check for your desired item on Wovhead, and inside URL there is number which is actually item ID. Just add that number inside same column and that's it. After we added all items to a group, then we start with operations. Operations are automated process in which you define some parameters and addon does the repetitive work instead of you. TSM got operations for modules auctioning, which post items, crafting, which helps you craft items in your group by one click, mailing, which sends items to predefined players, shopping, which helps you buy specific items with predefined maximum prices, and warehousing, which transfers items from bags to your bank. In this video, I will explain each and every one module, but in logical order. If you're interested into just one module, just skip to a part of the video which you are interested. First, we have to buy some mats for our gold making method. To make this happen, we make a new group with only one item in it, Eternal Earth. After that, we select that group and make a new shopping operation. After entering a name of operation, addon asks us, do we want to add this operation to our group? We choose yes, and we enter our maximum buyout price, which is at the moment 16 gold. Remember, after entering maximum price, press enter or button OK. Otherwise, addon will set it to 1 copper. After that, we go to auction house, select our group and start search. And that's pretty much it. I find this very useful since market changes over time and you only change max price in operation and nothing else. We got our Eternal Earths, next we need to mail them to our jewel crafting alt. To do that, there are two different ways better than using Blizzard interface. First one is just visiting mailbox, go under quick send, drag and drop items which you wanna send, enter character name of your alt and press send all. If you relog or restart game, you have to enter all that again. Other way is to create a group of your item which you wanna send via mail, create mailing operation and entry target player. There are some additional options to not send all items to set maximum quantity, but sending all items just need target player name, nothing else. After that, we visit mailbox, go to the TSM groups and press mail selected group. That's it. Simple as that. Third module we will cover is warehousing. After we disenchanted all of our rings into dust and essence, we wanna organize our guild tabs. To do that, we create new group and subgroups for every single item. So visually, have all our enchanting mats in same group, but you can select which one you wanna transfer to bank or take it to back, with only creating one warehousing operation. Before I speed up making other subgroups, make sure to subscribe to support this channel. It's only a click for you and it means a whole world to me. Also, if you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment. Press that thumbs up and let's continue with video. After making all that work, only thing left is testing. So we interact with Guild Bank and our TSM bank interface should show on screen. If not, then you can type slash TSM bank UI. Then select whole group or just one or more subgroups and move items from bags to bank in one click. Using TSM warehousing, your guild bank should always be organized. This is my favorite TSM module. Next module is crafting. Let's craft some enchanting scrolls which we will sell later on. So we create groups with few enchants in there and first make operation for crafting. Uncheck minimum profit and that's it. This is the only module which I personally don't use, because my game starts to freeze and my FPS goes to zero. But even with problems, I will demonstrate you how to use this module. Open up enchanting and usually it starts with Blizzard interface. To switch to TSM interface, you got on left upper corner TSM button. After that, go to TSM groups, select our group and press restock selected groups. After that, addon will calculate how many materials total you need. And in my case, some enchants need less, some more crafts to have 5 total scrolls of each enchants which we defined earlier in operation. Only thing left is to spam button craft next until you're done. Last but not least, module auctioning. We don't have to create a group, just operation for our enchants group which we created earlier. In my case, duration is 24 hours, 5 enchants at the same time, 1 copper undercut and options about posting price. You can put your own values or fixed price, all depends what you sell and how market changes. In my case, I put ether value, which is auction value. There is no best options for this operation. It all depends on your server, what you're selling, etc. Minimum price as 80, maximum 400 and normal 120%. When auctions are below minimum, then post at minimum and same for maximum. To check all your price sources of TSM, just type slash TSM sources. You can set up sound of your complete scan. I like to use a ready check sound. And in my case, I created a macro help with up and down scroll wheel and modifier control. I'll show you what it means. Last thing to do, testing. Go to auction house, under auctioning tab, select our posting operation and press start scan. After a while, depends how much items you sell and how much is there on auction house, prices are scanned and we are ready to post items. Only for first item we press button post, after that you hold control key on keyboard and scroll wheel up and down with mouse to fasten posting. I think we covered all TSM modules with some basic operations. Of course, there is so much options and things you can do with this addon. Let me know if you are interested in something specific. Thanks for watching. See you again in some other in-game tips video.